And they ain't shoot him, bro. And they ain't trying to go down for nothing they do, man. That's what I'm saying.
I understand you're upset, but you really kind of don't have a choice.
Don't have a choice what?
Well, you don't have a choice on what the what's going to happen from here on out, unless you kind of explain the situation.
That's what I did yesterday.